be like, look up. You're not going to do it. I say not to do it. I'm going to say deep. Then you're just going to, it's basically telling you to take a deep breath to prepare to do something. Then I'm going to say move. When I say move, you will scream at the top of your lungs, echo company. Do you understand? Like I said, I'm going to say deep, you don't say nothing, then I say move, and you scream, echo company, and you'll do whatever it is I told you to do, you understand?
Yeah!
It's like this, look up. Sir, really? I just spent like 5 minutes explaining. This is why Boot-Camp is 3 months long. Look up, then I say deep, then you wait, you take the deep breath, like, but I better not hear any breathing, you understand me? If I didn't tell you to make a noise, you don't make a noise. You understand that?
Yes, sir.
You understand that?
Yes, sir.
Amazing. Yes. If I get louder, you get louder, huh? So, if I say deep, move, you yell what?
Yes,
sir. Whatever. Deep, move.
Yes,
really? Deep, move. Did I say sing it? Loudress, shark, and what's the last one? Fast, right? You take your time in speaking, you're gonna take your time in doing everything. That's what we teach you. So guess what? Loudress, sharp, and fast. You understand me?
Yes,
very well. Look up, deep, move.
Yes,
look up. You should have been looking up because I didn't tell you to look down yet, right? You still are not following directions exactly to the T. Now, I didn't tell you to look down, I didn't tell you anything else. I just said, look up, deep, move!
Yay!
I see nothing but nostrils. Because you should all be looking up, right? Look down, deep, move!
Yay!
Look up, deep, move!
Yay!
Look down, deep, move!
Yay!
I shouldn't see no eyeballs on me. Very well, we're gonna take this to the next level. Now, here's the next thing I'm going to have to teach you, obviously, because you don't get that part yet. I'm going to say, eyeballs, you're going to scream, click, sir. Do you understand that?
Yes, sir!
Ma'am, stop playing with me. I'm right here. Eyeballs, you yell, click, sir. Do you understand that?
Yes, sir!
It's instant. As soon as you hear me say, eyeballs, you're going to say, click, sir. Just like that.
Wait,
I'm explaining right now. Do you understand?
Yes, sir!
Eyeballs!
Yes, sir!
Look at me, sir, not down at your wife's purse or whatever is over there. I'm still waiting on you, sir. It's okay. I'll wait. Yep, keep looking down, sir. Ah, now I got you. Now, I say, I'm lost.
Yes, sir.
I'm lost.
Yes, sir.
I'm lost.
Yes, sir.
Now, the next one, all you need to do whenever I tell you that one is just look at me. Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
All you have to do is look. That's it. All you have to do is look. The clicking that I told you to say is your eyes just opening. It makes a clicking sound. You just can't hear it, but I can. Now, the next one is going to be ears. I will yell ears. You will scream at the top of your lungs. Open. Sir. Do you understand that? Can we do that?
Yes, sir!
Can we do that?
Yes, sir!
Stand by, ladies and gentlemen. The series chief Jonas Gunther is the senior enlisted Marine for his series. The first Marine I would like to introduce is the series chief Jonas Gunther for series 2109. His name is Staff Sergeant Julian Arasco, Colorado, from Cali, Columbia. The Series Chief Drill Instructor, Series 2113, is Gunner Sergeant Dion Farmer from Detroit, Michigan. The Senior Drill Instructor for Platoon 2109 is Staff Sergeant Nicholas Casillas from Houston, Texas. He is assisted by Staff Sergeant Michael Wampler from Bristol, Tennessee. Staff Sergeant Eric Flores from Palmdale, California. Staff Sergeant Marcus Brown from Miami, Florida. and Staff Sergeant Joshua Madge from Santa Rosa, California. The senior drill instructor from platoon 2110 is Staff Sergeant James McFowler from Georgetown, Texas. He is assisted by Sergeant Justin Mansfield from Hartford, Connecticut. Staff Sergeant Sean Stallings from Houston, Texas. And Staff Sergeant Joshua Klein from Mantua, Ohio. The senior drill instructor for platoon 2111 is Sergeant Roberto Melendez from San Salvador, El Salvador. He is assisted by Sergeant Sanchez from Riverside, California. Sergeant Sean McGinty from San Diego, California. And Sergeant Carlos Rodriguez from Laredo, Texas. Oh! The senior drill instructor from platoon 2113 is Sergeant Robert Jimenez from Bakersfield, California. He is assisted by Sergeant Jordan Khalil from Ridgecrest, California, Sergeant Brandon Shaughnessy from Kent, Washington, and Sergeant Marlon Kahina from Hemet, California. Oh. Oh. The senior drill instructor for platoon 2114 is Sergeant Ignacio Castellanos from Los Angeles, California. He is assisted by Sergeant Cortino Garcia from Chicago, Illinois. Sergeant Gerald Javelin from San Antonio, Texas. And Sergeant David Wallace from Newark, New Jersey.
Hello!
The senior drill instructor for platoon 2115 is Sergeant Stephen Jackson from Dallas, Texas. He is assisted by Sergeant Michael DeMauro from Myrtle Beach, South Carolina. Sergeant Zenobio Reyes from San Jose, California. And Sergeant Andrew Ortiz from Milwaukee, Wisconsin.
Halt!
Ladies and gentlemen, the drill instructors of Company E. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, here's Grand Sergeant Hill, who will give you further information about your business and what you're doing. Thank you.
Eric? No Eric? Anybody named Eric in there? You all look the same.
Thank you.
They all look like Eric.
You seen him?
He looks on me.
Yeah, I see him.
Hey. Nice to meet you.
Yeah, it's too hard to tell.
Left, right, left, right, over. Left, right,
What's the difference between raincoats and no raincoats?
Just to separate them. It's no difference. They didn't want everybody looking to see how one in the other, just so they don't look like it.
How do you see you?
Wow. Thank you.
So let's go around. Let's go on that side.
Thank you, guys.
Tomorrow there'll be other people.
In the car.